I want to find out what it's like to be an Istanbulian. So I decided to make a trip over to Istanbul and discover what really makes Istanbul unique. You know, a lot of pretty girls probably come in here, and does his wife ever get a little jealous knowing what he does for a living? Asena, has there been any positive or negative outcomes from being a belly dancer?
Herkese maydan olsun.
Being a dervish, is it like being a monk or a priest? Or do you consider yourself a dancer, a performer?